Good morning everyone. The day had just begun. I like to see your smiling face. Good morning everyone. The day had just begun. Good morning children and welcome back to story time with your Suprama. Today I'm here to tell you the story of a dog who says woo 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 woo. So today's story is the greedy dog. Yes, the greedy dog. What do you mean by greedy dog? You have seen white dogs, black dogs, brown dogs, big dogs, small dogs. But what is greedy dog? Greedy means someone who wants many things at a time. He wants this, that and everything for him and doesn't like to share with anyone. Yes, children. Are you ready to listen to the story of a greedy dog? Let's start. Roger was a naughty little dog. He was very fond of bones. One day, while walking on the road, Roger found a juicy bone. He became very happy. Show me your happy faces, children. Yes, Roger became very happy and he took the bone and put it in his mouth and said, I found my favorite bone. Yum, yum. And he started going back home happily. While crossing a bridge, he looked into the water and what did he see? He saw one more dog having one more bone in his mouth. Roger was very greedy. He thought, I want that bone also. So he decided to bark at that dog and scare him and snatch that bone from him. So how will he scare that dog? Saying bow bow, right? But when he opened his mouth to say bow, the bone fell in the water. And now poor Roger, he understood that it was not any other dog in the water, but his own image. Now children, you tell me, when you look into the mirror, what do you find? One more child inside the mirror? No, you see your own image, right? Same thing happened to Roger, the greedy dog. He became very sad. Yes children, Roger became very, very sad and went back home with hungry stomach. Did you like the story, children? Let's tell the story one more time in short. You have to repeat with me this time. Okay, let's start. Roger was a naughty little dog. He was very fond of bones. One day, Roger found a juicy bone. He took the bone and put it in his mouth and said, I found my favorite bone. Yummy. And went back home happily. But while going back home, when he crossed a bridge, he looked into the water and he saw one more dog having one more bone in his mouth. Roger was very greedy. He thought, I want that bone also. And he decided to bark at that dog and scare him and snatch that phone from that dog. How he will scare him? Saying bow bow, right? When he opened his mouth to say bow, his bone fell into the water. Poor dog. Now he understood that it was not any other dog but his own image. He became very sad and started crying and went back home with hungry stomach. So sad, right? So what did you learn from this story? What is the moral? Moral: we should be happy with what we have. We should not be greedy, right? If your mother gives you one or two mangoes a day to eat, then be happy with that. Don't ask for 5 and 10 mangoes, or else you will get stomachache, right? Hope you liked this story. I'll be back soon with one more interesting story. See you soon.